He's got a hoe inside him. Look at his timeline, king. I just came from Kenya, I'm headed to Ghana, king. And now I'm serious, the shine is too real, it might fuck with your iris.
As an artist, the way he married his music is absolutely phenomenal. Him releasing Jungle and King at the same time, listening to Jungle, it was just like, for me, it was like, that's my favorite track. A lot of people throw a different title, but my favorite track is definitely Jungle. Him being able to just tell us his story is an African child story. That's all we need. Whether it will be in through Afrobeat, whether it will be through hip hop, it just so happens he's very excellent at hip hop. So we'll take that. He's an accomplished artist. This is not African hip hop. This is hip hop. This is global hip hop from an African artist. And for me, he's definitely ready to take over. And the team that he's got, my God.